time that you are awaken. I think it's time that you are awaken. I said, hey, you were sleeping in your dream house on the hill. Do you hear the cries of the desperate poor resounding still? Resounding still. I said, hey, you were lounging in suburbia in luxury. Have you ever thought of those without enough to eat? Without enough to eat. I said, hey, there ain't many spots on earth like this or USA where we can have our fill and throw whatever's left away. We throw the rest away. Hey, 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 hey. I wanted to let you know that America is not the norm of the world. I wanted to let you know that there's blood on your gold and there's mud on your pearls. I wanted to let you know that the world as you know it is not the world as it is. I wanted to let you know that the Christ is returning and he's bringing justice. Hey, you go to church on Sunday so you'll feel okay. Do you care about the millions dying now of AIDS? Dying now of AIDS, I said AIDS. In Africa alone, 6,000 die each day. 40 million AIDS orphans in the next decade. In the next decade, that's AIDS. You who say that we should love our neighbors as ourselves, don't you see the interconnectedness of this world's wealth? I said, of this earth's wealth. I said, hey, don't you see that what you spend to buy your next TV could be given to feed a child for the next 10 weeks? I said, at least 10 weeks. I said, I wanted to let you know that America is not the norm of the world. I wanted to let you know that there's blood on your gold and there's mud on your pearls. I wanted to let you know that the world as you know it is not the world as it is. I wanted to let you know that the Christ is returning and he's bringing justice. Will you hear about the car bombs in Kashmir? Will you hear about the Afghani women's tears? Will you shut your eyes to all the dead in Sudan to be saved? Or the 29,000 hungry children who die each day? Will you come to care about the land of Myanmar? Or will you spend your life instead pursuing your dreams? But really, your dreams are. You tell me, hey, you're forgetting all about God's grace. You know we gotta live by grace. Brother, I am with you that we all must live by grace. Take it from the sinner, I've got no hope but God's grace. No hope but grace. But listen, hey, God has given us his grace so we can live lives of sacrificial service, not indulgence. Live lives of love, not indulgence. Live lives of love, not indulgence. I wanted to let you know that America is not the norm of the world. I wanted to let you know that there's blood on your gold and there's mud on your pearls. I wanted to let you know that the world as you know it is not the world as it is. I wanted to let you know that the Christ is returning and he's bringing justice.